Mr. Dixon, so I decided to start working on your Segway today. First thing I did was I plugged it in as soon as I got it home. And of course, you know, same thing as you had. Green light in the front, red light in the back. So I decided to take the battery off, check it for its type. It's an AF battery, which is 010 or older. And put one in. Plugged it in, got two green lights, yay, and decided to start working on things. First thing I did is I took the key that looked good, and I dropped it. And normally, you know, it dents in a side or two, but this thing popped two buttons right off. You can see them there, and a little piece right here you can see. That is the retaining washer that goes on the other side of this plastic piece. Taking further look at this thing, it didn't have a battery in it, so I know you've taken it apart. But I've also noticed that on the edges here, these sealed screws have been tampered with. So they've been taken out, taken apart. This key has been taken apart. And probably not fixed properly. It obviously wasn't put back together properly because one of the washers was on the outside of the plastic. So when I dropped this, two of the buttons flew off. Meaning, you know, hey, it wasn't done right. If you want to do it next time, I'll tell you how. So when I did get a battery in it and got it turned on, it doesn't hook up to your machine. In fact, it doesn't try to find any machine. Means the key is fucked. Means whatever you did in here, I'll take it apart and take a look and see if I can figure it out. But whatever happened, you erased the memory on it. Because I know this, because when I check for the mileage, nothing comes up. That means this key is not programmed for this machine, or it's no longer programmed for this machine because it's been messed with. Now, good news is, look at what I got. Oh yeah, so your other key shows mileage, of course. Let me see, we get some mileage up on here. Oh, that button's really stiff. And now it's pushed all the way in, so I'm probably not going to get to use it anymore. Yeah, your keys suck. Anyways, it was running. It's running when I stand on it. Supposedly. It starts moving the wheel hubs, which is good. I let it go. It'll go into code CO80, but it didn't shut off, so that's good. This time. Last time it shut off on me. Hear that? That sounds a lot like a hub. See, there it is, CO80. That's that one. Now, what's interesting is I got a code E047. When I put it on the first time, and I got it to turn over, and let's see if it'll start up with that button depressed. Probably won't. Yeah, okay. So, now I have to repair your other key. Gonna cost you.